tonight in Commitment 2010, we're talking to two candidates at the center of a heated debate.
Both Kenneth Corn and Todd Lamb want the lieutenant governor seat, and one political ad has each of them talking about it. Eyewitness Newsize Brandon Beyer spoke with them.
With just 2 weeks to go until election night, Senator Kenneth Corn is running ads about his opponent, claiming that he must have known about Senate Bill 738. That's the one that created a position at the medical examiner's office. The district attorney is investigating the position. It would have gone to State Senator Debbie Leftwich if she agreed to not seek re-election. Today I asked both candidates about the controversy.
Senator Lamb signed the conference committee report. He was on the committee who put the bill together. I was not. And they ran that bill in the last few days of the legislative session when there's so many things going on. He should have known what was in the bill.
David Prater, the district attorney in charge of the investigation, it's his investigation. He said Lamb's name has never been brought up and that's, there's nothing based in fact.
Both candidates spoke today at the governor's conference on tourism. They both say one of the hottest issues in the coming years will be creating jobs in Oklahoma. In the studio, Brandon Beyer, Eyewitness News 5.
Now, Election Day is November 2nd. You can learn about all of the candidates. Just head over to KOCO.com. Look for the election guide.